Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It has come to my attention that some of you are out there working with Nero. The very same Nero we saw cut down a group of survivors not too long ago. The same Nero that abandoned us here in this shit 2 years past. Some call these people fools, but I got a better name for them. Traitors. And I assure you, I don't take treason lightly. But I am a reasonable man. So you get one warning. Listen up. Stop what you're doing. Now. Before we find you. Because we will. And when we do, you will pay.
Is that a warning to us? Wow. I think he's calling old Deacon out. Is that what it sounds like to you guys?
Yeah, well, Cope, I gotta say, I don't like it any more than you. Do your worst.
Do your worst. Bring it, bro.
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
Yeah, he's probably not gonna be too happy with us since we went and attacked the Rippers, but, you know, we had to do what we had to do. Advancing the story will lock you out from the northern regions. Oh, so I won't be able to come back here anymore. We're headed south then. Riding Nomad again. Alright, well, I guess I better wrap up any side missions I got.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on, I can't help you, Deacon. So draw me a goddamn map. After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get out of here. You leave me be!
Listen to me, what if? You could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? Not that I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts.
Huh.
You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
Gotta try, man.
Alright. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back.
Oh.
Alright, you promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
We are leaving Boozer behind then. Wow. We gotta go tell Boozer now?
Talk to Boozer.
Oh, wow. What if she's not there? We can't come back. Wow. Moving on, meeting with Boozer will advance the story, locking you out of Lost Lake as you ride south with Iron Mike. Make sure you take the time to turn in any last bounties or visit any vendors before you talk to Boozer. I've done that. I actually unlocked the last level rifle here. It is the Talon 7. It's ridiculously powerful. I got an upgrade for the Crowdbreaker shotgun, so it holds more ammo. Like if you really even needed that, right? And then I got this SMP9 sidearm, like a little submachine gun. And I got an upgrade for it, so it has a bit larger magazine as well. I think it held 30 rounds. With the larger magazine upgrade, it holds 45. So, pretty awesome upgrades. We've spent pretty much all our money, got all the upgrades we can for the bike. Time to let old Boozman know we're moving on. Let me see if he's got any bullets in here for us. Some scrap, that's about it. Alright, Boozman, got some bad news, bro. Oh, he's giving him his jacket back.
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. What belongs to them now?
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
Can't come back.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, farewell originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
Oh, pup.
She's out there. We'll find her.
I sure hope so.
Mike, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say. Hey.
Ricky.
Heard Big Mike is taking over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this...
Yeah, they'll always have that doubt.
Now then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us? Campers, yeah?
You go, and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
Maybe.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. Get the hell out of here.
Come on. This way.
I'm right behind you, Mike.
Hey, I'm following you.
Took Jack out fishing once. Before, you know.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Oh, you ran a pretty tight club. Well, you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood. It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops.
Flippy-flops.
Like a trail of colorful ants from L.A. to farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad we
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year. This is it.
Are we here? Yep, this looks like a mountain. Look at the snow.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley.
All right.
I wish you luck.
Thanks, Mike.
Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
You guys should be all right. We took care of the Rippers. That was the biggest problem, I think. Those psychos.
You never know what tomorrow may bring. One line next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case. Need to last me eternity. But life's for the living. I won't be giving up on you.
Made it to the summit. There's the valley down below. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Mayday! Mayday! Captain
Mayday.
Curry, you there? Come in! Mayday! No one's listening. Dan, try again!
What the hell?
What is that, a bear? A zombie bear! Ho-ho-ho! Taste shotgun, zombie bear.
Come on!
Oh my god, it's covered in barbed wire and everything. Wow! The Rager Bear. Oh wait, let me try to blow up this barrel. Oh, that didn't work. It's too far away. Crap, 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 crap. Ow! He's chewing me! Holy cow, it's got a sword sticking out of its back or something. Oh my god, I can't dodge it! It's too fast! That seems to slow it down. Let me try out this new machine gun here. Rat-a-tat-tat, son!
Jesus,
I don't know what we would have done without you.
Man.
Oh,
go on. Hey, okay,
right, okay. All right, guys. Where are you guys? Wearing uniforms.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
Militia, okay.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
We took out the Rippers.
Look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Yeah, fine. All right.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots in a cot. Least we can do.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. Sounds, yeah. Good. Sounds good.
What about Flores? We can't just leave him.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No.
Listen. Stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
I made some new friends.
You gotta stick with me, okay? I've been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it.
Grab the ear off that bear real quick.
County militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
Camp out here, got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Oh, wow. There's a whole bunch of people out here then. A lot bigger than Lost Lake.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Is that what you're about? No, forget it. Girls got rules about that. Fraternizing!
Yeah, that. Looking
just,
for somebody,
I'm looking
buddy.
For some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
The captain. Captain. All right.
Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake Outpost. We're almost there.
Oh, look at this place.
This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Look at his ring. The guy's got a ring. Corey. Same as sure. Deacon. Ah! Where'd you get that, bro? Okay.
Yeah.
That's the ring he gave Sarah!
I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time.
She has been around here.
Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
He's not going to say anything, though.
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested. Come on.
Oh. Why has he got Sarah's ring? The ring that Deacon gave her.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know?
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Oh, man.
Both.
Both.
I got a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
One wearing that ring.
Whoa.
He's trying to... He's dancing around the questions. He didn't want to give too much away, though.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries. Okay. You gonna join up?
Camp Crickets.
Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
I might have a job for you then.
This is the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
That ring again. Yeah, that's definitely his old ring.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring.
Mm-hmm.
He took it from Sarah. He didn't take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's got to be here.
Maybe. Maybe. Maybe she gave it to him as payment for something? I don't know.
Look like militia.
We're fighting a war. Find a drifter to question. Start digging up some leads here. What's up, bro?
Hey. You don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man. Name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John, is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You wait. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man? You playing soldier and shit?
I don't know, maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know.
Easy, fella. Easy.
Know, man, they're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, I wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on. Where the hell are you?
All right.
Somewhere.
We'll continue the search for Sarah in the next episode. That's gonna wrap this one up, guys. We've got some leads, maybe. We got the ring on the captain's hand there. Maybe he knows something. Maybe we can find something out, do a little work for these guys. If I scratch your back, you scratch mine kind of thing. We'll pick it back up in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. Hit that thumbs up button. If you like this video, post me any comments or questions down below. And we'll see you on the next one. Thank you so much for watching.